John Stiglmeyer and the Jackrabbits are primed for another deep postseason run behind an explosive rushing attack and a suffocating defense. Bo Pelini is using the same recipe for success here in Youngstown, and the Penguins sport an equal 4-1 mark. Number 3 South Dakota State, number 19 Youngstown State, expect a knockdown, drag-out valley showdown in Northeast Ohio. Second and 12 Jacks from their own 16. Trips right, running back left. It's a handoff to Pierre Strong Jr. around the right edge, 20, 25, 30, cuts left, 35, still on his feet, 40, angling left, 45, midfield, run down from behind inside the 45 at the 42-yard line of Youngstown State. Jabore Gibbs, behind him is Mikey Daniel. Wide right, Kay Johnson. Now Gibbs runs under center, makes a hard count. Now he walks off to the near side. They'll snap it direct to Daniel anyway. First down and more up the middle inside the 15 as the Jackrabbits use some misdirection from Jabore Gibbs, the quarterback. Direct snap to Daniel. Snap was high. Dinko gets it down. Vinatieri's kick has the distance, and it's good. The Youngstown 32, a first and 10. Gibbs in the gun, looking to throw, and he'll get sacked at the 40-yard line. He stepped up in the pocket, and he got met. No line. Christian Turner, the back to Mays' left with two wide either side. Jack's four down lineman. Snap to Mays. It's a fake of a handoff. He'll keep up the middle with all sorts of room. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Youngstown State. Nathan Mays faked an end around, kept it up the middle. Penguins hustle to the line. First and goal at the one. Mays under center takes the snap, stretching for the goal line. There is no signal yet.
When he stretched, the ball came free.
There's the signal. It's a touchdown. They have a second and 10 at their own 47. Receiver in motion, give to Alessi, stretch play left. He fumbles the football at midfield, and there is a huge pile on it just across the Youngstown State side of the 50. We are waiting to unpile this.
It looked like it fell right into a Jackrabbit's arms, but it's going to be tough to see. Yep.
Jacks are jumping up and down. Christian Rosenbaum comes out of the pile with the football, and South Dakota State gets the turnover it direly needed. Baugh Stadium, as much noise as it's made all night. Fourth and 2 Jacks at the Youngstown 42. Two wide right, Gibbs, handoff, C.J. Wilson, and he got leveled in the backfield. My goodness, what a hit by Cash Mitchell. And after the over on downs begins at its own 37. Nathan Mays is the quarterback again. A one-step drop in the shotgun. Slant deflected, picked off Donald Gardner. Running right, 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbits. Jacks 45, two backs, one on either hip of May. Shotgun snap, fake of a handoff, rolling near side, throws to a wide open Alessi, 40, 35, 30. Left numbers 20, and he is gone. 10-5, touchdown Youngstown State. Great play design, Nathan Mays faked the handoff one way. That's two wide either side, third and 8 from its own 40. Gibbs to throw, down the right sideline, diving Adam Anderson coming back to the football. Back to either side of Gibbs in the gun, snap to Gibbs, looks left, he'll run up the middle, dive into the end zone, touchdown, Jackrabbits. The redshirt freshman quarterback is in, and the Jacks are within 6 in the final minute of the third period. Gibbs in the gun, two receivers each side of the set. Fake of the handoff, drops to throw, looking deep. Down the middle, wide open, Kay Johnson, 45, 40, 35, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbits. The yellow and blue lead for the first time since the opening quarter. Left, Alessi to the left of Mays on 3rd and 3. Shotgun snap, blitzes on over the middle, deflected by Backus, diving and intercepting the football is Dyshawn Gales, and the Jackrabbits force their 3rd turnover of the night. Penguin 13, Wilson to the quarterback's left, Gibbs takes the snap, hands to Wilson, darts around the right edge inside the 10, cuts left at the 5, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 4:36 left, two wide right, one left. Mays in the gun, a three-step drop, steps up, and he is going to be sacked. Tried to get rid of it as he was in the grass, but he couldn't do it. Tonight, 4:15 left, Jacks up 10. Mays to throw in the gun, another three-step drop, pressured by Hicks, and he got him from behind. Hicks sacked him back at the 34-yard line. 4th and 19 to the Jacks 33. This is the ball game for Youngstown State. Mays tripped up, stays on his feet, throws it down the far sideline and somehow completed it. Inside the 10-yard line, the catch was made by Jeremiah Braswell. So 3rd and goal from the 17 of SDSU. Craycraft takes the shotgun snap, a three-step drop down the middle of the field. A jumping catch in the end zone is made by the tight end Miles Joyner, the sophomore out of Dayton, Ohio. And one wide left. Gibbs in the gun. Drops to throw. Screen, left side, Yonke makes the catch, breaks a tackle, lowers his shoulder, and fights forward. First down to the 37-yard line. 9 yards, and what a physical effort by the redshirt freshman from Madison, South Dakota. Third and nine, Jacks at their own 37. Two wide, both to the left. Gibbs in the gun. He'll fake the handoff, run right, Sellers the lead blocker to the 40. Right sideline, 45 midfield. He could go all the way. 40, 30, 20, 10. Do you believe it? Touchdown, Jackrabbits. How do you put an exclamation point on the biggest win of your career as a redshirt freshman quarterback? You run one to the house on third down in the final minute. And so that is your final. South Dakota State, an impressive second half rally. And the Jacks are one of three teams undefeated after 2 weeks in the Missouri Valley Football Conference. South Dakota State 38, Youngstown State 28.